What's going on, guys? I'm back here with another Diablo 4 video. It's going to be the last day of early access, and just going to try to get them levels. I'm going to try to at least get to level 15 in this video. But if you're not subscribed, please subscribe, leave a like, and comment if you want. I hope y'all enjoy the video. All right. Let's try to get to the Tarnished Luster Travel Day. Delition. Delitionum? Is that right? Oh yeah, we got the accent. Is that Ward? Shall leave Margrove at dawn. The journey will be long, but my faith is endless. Light grants me safe passes to the monastery, that I may be better know your grace within its hallowed halls. Use that potion. Appreciate it. Let's try this one. Okay, let's go. Let's do this one first. Hello. 22 yellows. Like a new town? Okay. Speak with priests Matvey and Martin.
Yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep
you got up on the wood.
Only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it. I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better.
Enough is enough.
What is happening?
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother Perithan to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithan set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
What's your price, bud?
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
Okay, good to know.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
What's going on in the cell over there?
No, no. Perithan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago.
Light. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at the camp just before the pass. We should search there.
You're kind, but it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. The place is overrun with fiends. I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soliana, was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the light. There must be something left behind at the outpost by Knight's Penitent.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
I knew he was desperate, but...
Slay the bandit sentries? There's three of them? Oh, something has to leave. Century.
Yes!
First ring. Surge through enemies to last their turn.
Not ready.
That actually dealt a decent amount of damage. Yeah. Let's try to go up this way. About that.
I do not have
you. You are, don't you, bro? Looks like I beat one of the bandit sentries. Off on this little guy. What's this weapon you got here? Hold on, where's the last one at? First helmet, and it's a rare helmet. Okay, first rare item for as my first helmet is getting equipped.
Gregor, need a word with you. Fence says the math doesn't add up right. Says she saw you skulking around the reserves last night. Says we're short two boxes of the good stuff. No need to worry. I know you'll make it right. And I know you'll come tell me exactly how. I'd hate to let you go. The wargs like you, my friend. But they like fresh meat, too. Think on that.
How does a skeleton rise?
I must wait a moment.
Oh. Oh, get out of that.
Wait a moment.
Getting them up your hooves. What? Ah, gotta be a necromancer, okay. Well, might be able to get a good price for it, I guess.
Oh.
get this heal up on here, see if we can maybe lure somebody in or something.
Please, take it back from them. Let it end.
Let's get out of here. Okay. Cool. Let's go. We just leave like that. We don't have to like walk all the way back. That's cash. I've been broken open and thoroughly ransacked.
I didn't want to believe it, but I've seen those scars before on unsavory types who sometimes met with Perifan. It seems he's truly fallen in with them. I have to find him.
Help him find the bandit hideout in this sinner's case.
He's gone too far. He has strayed so far from the light. Health potion.
This must be it. Let's go. I'm ready.
Let's take care of these guys. Kill 30 muscles in 5 seconds. What?
I can overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light, grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own head.
Yeah.
nothing yet.
I mean, with that, well, you could have found that key. So you put 13 gold underneath the rock. Appreciate it. Either take this up to level 5 and then next time I'll have enhanced shred, so shred gets 30% attack speed and heals for 1% of your maximum life too if an enemy is struck. If someone's allies from Nation Stadium, the easy choice for summoning something. So we can have wolves, which so you summon two wolf companions that bite enemies for 8 damage. Active is direct your wolves to focus an enemy, leaping to them to strike for 126 damage. Your companion skill deals 10% more damage. No, I don't want that. Ravens. Passive. One raven flies above you and periodically attacks your enemies for 14 damage every 5 seconds. The active as the target area is swarmed with ravens, dealing 183 damage over 6 seconds. Gain 2 spirit, transform into a human form. Poison creeper. Passive as a poison creeper periodically emerges from the ground every 7 seconds and applies 40 poison damage over 6 seconds to an enemy in the area. Active as vines, strangle all surrounding enemies, immobilizing them for 2 seconds and poisoning them for 100 damage over 2 seconds. I kind of want to see what the creepers look like. I might just go with the wolves. Man, the ravens would be nice too, probably. Let's try the wolf. And they're already, okay, so they're already out. They stay out. The passives, they stay out. I think they each bite for 8 damage apiece. And then if I hit 2 and activate it, they strike for 126 damage. That's good. All right, now since you're no help, at least I got my 2 pack mates here to help me out. Let's see what y'all got. They're doing stuff. Let's go. A little shit. We got all of them. Here's my wolves too. Let's go. What are you doing, buddy? think I had to kill her and not wait too long, otherwise the whole floor is gonna be crap. The rugged stave. Looks like drop. Oh, that stave thing looks cash. Let's go. With the helmet.
How could you have fallen so far?
Margrave demands justice, brother. I need justice.
They told me it would be clean. Lift a few purses and send them on their way. Nobody was supposed to get hurt. I didn't kill anyone. I ran, and they punished me for it. You must believe me.
You'll never convince the others. We can't return to Margrave. Can you walk?
Look at them.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right? We'll follow them south, somewhere no one knows us. Start over. Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but he's blood. I can't just... Can I trust you not to tell anyone where we've gone?
I understand.
Let's go. In here anymore? Okay, I think we'll just leave. That is behind me. Sure, what else I picked up? I don't know if it was this. Thank you. and check the waypoint. Sweet. So I need to go back. Turn this way, I think. Good choice, good choice. First off, let's check this waypoint before we forget.
So you have. I can smell it from here. I wish I could have seen the flames dance.
The light shines through you, Wanderer.
Let's go, boys. See, it does cost a refund, so it costed me however much to refund all those times I refunded it all. Okay, that kind of sucks. Four more, I'll unlock whatever this is. Not to do. kind of want to do either spend a point on either the Raven or the Creeper, see if I like them one of those better. Because now I can do this. And then I'll be able to choose either Raging Shred or Primal Shreds. Primal Shred second and third attack also perform a dash and addition shreds of critical strike damage increase by 20%. And the Raging Shreds third combo attack is larger and applies an additional 77 poison damage over 5 seconds. So yeah, and then this is Wolves deal 20% increased damage to immobilized, stunned, slowed, or poisoned enemies. Your wolves attacks have up to 10% chance to fortify. Critical strike your wolves gain 20% attack. Okay.
Not ready yet.
Slay the watchmen, or just slay two watchmen. Okay.
enough.
There's not enough.
You're under attack!
Instead, I stay. A skeleton crew will guard the fort until the knights can return. You'd be proud. No more polishing shields for me. They gave me a sword, though I doubt it will ever see battle. I'll write soon. Edna.
Themselves strong. I've grown fond of one. Knight Solian Acosta. A devotion to the faith. Would cast even the darkest shadow of doubt from anyone's mind. It's easy to talk to her about those I left for the calling of the light. To the sun.
Oh!
supposed to have two right here or something? We need to go just straight back this way. Come on, boys. Oh, do we have the key?
It is locked.
Where it is, all we gotta go is here. We don't have the... Oh wait, there's just a little spot here, let's go. Be a key. Further.
Receive the order. Our company has been called away on a mission to the light. I know that, like the others who have been called soon, we will not return. We have already given everything to the church. We must keep our business.
Alright, well, that's it for this video, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Please like, subscribe, and leave a comment if y'all want. See y'all next time.